everyone. So Gerard here, and I'm doing this video for you because I want to clear up some questions that I've been getting by email. And people are asking me, do you still recommend Life's Abundance? Because they saw that I added the poetry to the 3-year guarantee on the puppies. And the reason I did that was just to create a more variety in the dog's diet. And also get that extended 3-year contract. Why? Because obviously you are what you eat. And the same holds true for dogs. So I can't express how important it is to feed your dog a no wheat, no grain, and no soy diet. And the results are just incredible. I've been there before. In the past, and I tell this story a lot because it amazed me how food can really make a difference. A while back, now this was about 10 years ago, I was excited to buy the very cheap dog food when we first moved to Virginia because there was no Walmarts where we lived prior. So I was so excited, you know, $40, 40 pounds, great. Except for one thing, the dog that I had at the time was getting a reaction. And he was getting like these little welts all over his body and itching. And I went to the vet, and the vet was suggesting that I give the dog steroids and then an antibiotic. And that really didn't make any sense to me because the dog was fine before I moved to this dog food. And I even said that to the vet, and they said, well, let me give you the steroids. So anyway, I said, before I go ahead and give the dog antibiotics and steroids, let me do my own little experiment. So in researching, I gave the dog a good diet, a much better dog food. It didn't have any corn, didn't have any grain. I became a believer. And from there, I decided that it's very, very important to have your dogs eat just like we eat good. And the results are phenomenal. So I added this holistic system into my dog's diet, and I was amazed at lower vet bills, happier dog, shinier coat. And it was a given, it was a no-brainer, okay? So remember, that one visit to that vet that I mentioned was about $450 with the antibiotics and also with the steroids, okay? So we have a dog that's pretty picky, and by the way, this is Life's Abundance is an excellent company, and I have that on auto ship. It's about 200 pounds that comes to me every month. And Life's Abundance has been exceptional. 3.5 years it's been since I've been feeding Life's Abundance. They make the dog food in small batches, and it gets shipped directly to the consumer and or holistic vets, so it doesn't stay on the shelf, which I absolutely loved. And then I came across Poetry, which does the same thing. And the thing that I like is that they do have a variety. So this one right here is, her name is San Rocco Sono di Bari. San Rocco Sono di Bari. And she's a female. And she's pretty picky, you know? And I wanted to, she's pretty dirty now. She's been running around with her family now all day. But I have to say that she's picky, and I wanted to get, you know, improve the coat on her. And overall, I was looking for a fish recipe, and there was the fish recipes out there were pretty limited, so I did a lot of research. Then I got some samples. I stumbled across this company, which didn't have any recalls, very small company, and I was very happy. So anyway, I put her on it. She's now been on it for 6 months, and she absolutely loves it, and I have a second dog as well. And you know, you keep in mind that the main ingredients, and she's trying to break open the bag right now, the main ingredients is a real white fish, and then it has no poultry, okay? So keep in mind it's holistic and natural, just like the Life's Abundance, which, as I said, I still recommend. It's exceptional. The main thing here is no corn, wheat, or soy. And that's where we get the GMO junk. That's where we get the issues from a digestive standpoint, because dogs have, they lack amylase, and I've said this in a video before. Amylase is so important for digestion, and humans have that, by the way, but over time, if they disrupt their stomach through antibiotics, they actually lose the amylase, and there's something called a leaky gut, where you actually get holes in your gut, and that's very interesting, but we don't really cure that in this country. Instead, we go ahead and we treat it, and then what do? They give you medicine, irritable bowel syndrome. There's so many different, diagnosis names, and half of them you can't pronounce, but it all comes down to digestive health. So improving digestive health in our dogs and in ourselves is so important, because the digestive system is responsible for 70% of the immune system, they say. It's a very sensitive part of our body, and if that is stopped up, they say almost one third of people in this country have stomach worms or parasites of some kind. I mean, that is just absolutely incredible. So we don't want to increase the parasites. We don't want to increase the worms by depleting their immune system, because whenever we give our dog something that they can't digest, something that is toxic to their body, what happens at that point is their body is focusing on repairing and repairing. And then if they get infiltrated by a disease, Lyme disease, whatever it may be, they then have a problem handling that. So, key is boost the immunity, do it through natural sources, and that is the just that whole entire holistic approach to prevention. I was gonna say to medicine, but really this is prevention. If you read about some of these farms, Joe Saladin, Google him, and there's a lot of other farms, there's great documentaries out there, and they really just talk about how we have messed up our crops, depleted our vegetables over time, because we're just not treating the soil properly, we're not rotating crops like we're supposed to, and as a result, the food that we're eating, it just does not have the vitamins as it once had. So another important reason to give supplements, and I have the link below, I give a good dog food and I also give a supplement, okay? And I know some people will say, well, you give a dog food, why do you need to give a supplement? Why? It's because of what I just said. Even if you're given a holistic standpoint, you still need more nutrients, okay? So I give a joint complex, I also give Nuvet Plus, and then I give a good holistic dog food. Now the joint complex comes into effect, the glucosamine that is in the joint complex typically comes from the cartilage when they eat a carcass of an animal. The thing is, a lot of dog food is processed with really just the muscle tissue, so to speak, and it doesn't have a high level of glucosamine. So important to do that. But getting back to the overall nutrition, this right here is real whitefish and brown rice recipe. Sona the Body is eating it. This is becoming part now of our 3-year guarantee, because we believe in this and also life's abundance. Both of them will ship to your house. This right here is reasonably priced. There's a lot of higher end dog foods that you can walk into Petco and they're a lot more expensive than this. And then life's abundance, pound for pound, is even a little bit less than this. But I like to mix it up, and our dogs are worth it. So if you enjoyed this video, if you grabbed something out of it, please like, please subscribe to the channel. And if we don't have healthy dogs and we don't have our own health, then really what do we have? Because being healthy is going to definitely contribute to making you happy. And of course, the happy sometimes has to come first before the healthy, but we're not going to get into that. I'll save that for another video. So here she is. Sona the Body wants to say bye, and I want to wish everybody a great day. Take care, everybody. Bye.